Westbrook puts it up, short, gets his own rebound, and banks it in. Russell Westbrook doing it all for OKC. How about the thread that he'll pass from KD to Russell, and a showtime finish. And that was lightning fast. Get up on Jackson. He's going to step back and come up short, but there is Westbrook. Knock, knock, knocking on the back door. Here comes Augustine, a three-on-one. The alley-oop to the acrobatic Vance Carvel.
Man, I mean, did that look like a circus play? I mean, he and Cantor both jumped at the same time.
Can't get it in, and they finally do. Westbrook all the way to the basket and the bucket. Russell Westbrook got his wheels on and scores it. Keeps his dribble alive, gets into the paint, loses. He lost four defenders on that play. Are you kidding me?
He just drove past the whole team. What a dribbling exhibition he put on.